For those of you who have experience in grappling and striking, but do not know quite how to put it all together, this book may be for you. From the beginning to the end, an introduction to MMA verbally and visually illustrates how to combine common techniques from boxing, kickboxing, and grappling into a single art, mixed martial arts. The text focuses on basic to intermediate striking combos, striking to takedown combos, and even grappling combos, submission chaining. Not to mention addressing a few other areas as well. Boxing combos lead into takedowns, which lead into submissions or ground and pound, sometimes both, as you work through this text. Aimed at helping you put together techniques you already know, an introduction to MMA does not spend a lot of time reviewing the basics from each art, but instead focuses on what techniques from each art flow together. Therefore, if you have a basic knowledge of boxing, kickboxing, or both, and a bit of grappling under your belt, this manual may be able to help you take your skills to the next level, or at least improve what you do know. Either way, you are in for an informative and entertaining read.